cement board would, the only time I would use it is for penny tile on a floor, or if I needed additional height in the bathroom for some reason. Normally you're always trying to minimize that, but that's probably the only two scenarios, getting height and then using smaller than 2x2 tile. And then even then, when I'm cement boarding, I'm using a liquid waterproofing over top of everything, because I think it's important to waterproof the entire bathroom.